The brand new Bacon King from Burger King. What you know about that? Probably nothing. Motherfuck all the fast food reviewers on YouTube. And motherfuck you, Joey's World Tour, you fat piece of shit. Tell me a malt liquor video. Oh, it's definitely got some weight to it. Burger King definitely came with it. Time to wash down that delicious burger with a kink over 40 ounce of malt liquor. Stay fucking dead, dwarf. Motherfuck you, world, dwarf land. Rotten malt liquor hell. Follow the blueprint. Holding an iPhone 7 jet black with no case on while eating a Bacon King from Burger King. I live on the edge. Shout out to better watching my malt liquor videos. 7.5 years on YouTube, drinking delicious malt liquor only. with two successful YouTube channels. Jack Pierce, a 40 ounce. Stay fucking dead, Jack. iPhone 7 in jet black, bitch. $899 out the Apple Store door. Motherfuck Samsung Galaxy Note 7 phones. Not only will they blow up in your pocket, car, you can't even go aboard a fucking plane with a Samsung Galaxy 7. What a shit phone. Should have bought the iPhone 7. You would not be disappointed. Woo liquor. Money, 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 bags. Money, 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 bags. Yeah. A lot of money, bags. The money in the garbage can. Stay dead, Tiny Tim Rouseshader. Should have never disrespected me, which in turn disrespected Malt Liquor. Rotten Malt Liquor, hell, you asshole. You fat piece of shit. You never kept it Malt Liquor, Malt Liquor. You drank other drinks that didn't say Malt Liquor on the bottle, you fat piece of shit. Fuck you, Tiny Tim. Went on the street, had to take the fucking jaws of life, cut through his basement just to carry that fucking fat piece of shit out. It couldn't fit into a Rubbermaid FEMA casket. He had to put that motherfucker in a piano crate, ship him right down to Malt Liquor Hill, right where you're at, Earl Dwarfland. All fucking depressed. Good God, what a fucking cunt.
YMCMG. Lord of shit, been a hustler since I hit the streets. 2250 on a new piece. New condo, 20,000 square feet. Falling, uptown suicide. Born stunned, strapped how we live.
Funny thing is, Tiny Tim shut his shit down the minute he stopped making money off of YouTube videos. I don't make shit from these videos. This is all free entertainment for my viewers at home. I don't make any money off this. nor do I give a fuck. I see Big Reggie Steele, aka 40 Ounce Fraud, camped up again after a long hiatus. Well, good God. Sobriety vlogs coming up. Maybe you could do a duet with Druid Fluid 1500, aka Silver Skull 80, aka I can't pronounce the new fucking name. Who the fuck you kidding, you powerless fucking cunts? When it's calling your name, Reggie, it's calling your fucking name. What's that, Reggie? The King Cobra's talking to you, Reggie. Don't turn your back on Walt Liquor like you turn your back on your shithole's country, Canada. Fuck Canada. Fuck Reggie Steele. You're fucking powerless, you asshole. Walt Liquor. Purchase will unseasonable temperatures in the middle of October. 80 fucking degrees out. Motherfucker, I want 45 out. Speaking of the cold temperatures could wreak the havoc on that fucking camper B-Mod 44. Time to winterize that camper B-Mod 44. Shout out to all those people that use the bag as a fucking napkin. I give zero fucks. Trump-Clinton debate tonight. Trump's about to toe tag that fucking cunt, Hillary Clinton. Blood's on your hands for Benghazi, Clinton. iPhone 7 Jet Black. I don't normally disrespect the ones before me, Black Metal Troy 322, but good God, get your fucking shit together, or you will fucking die. Real talk. Oh yeah. How about my New York Giants? How about Odell Beckham Jr.? Motherfucker haters coming on my channel. Motherfucker, I'm the hater of the haters. Talking shit about my New York Giants. About to stomp out 209 J. Jones LA Rams in London this Sunday. Motherfuck your Rams, cunt Blosky. And motherfuck that, fucking sewage water that dumb cunt sent you. Hopefully it fucking killed you. Fuck the Rams. How about my Giants? Won't liquor. ITV, wait for it. I got a $250 laptop from Walmart. It's got so much fucking viruses on it that I don't give a fuck. Still, it's still ticking, 2016, 3 years later. Hasn't run good since the Mayweather fight.
Ain't no answer. No. It's me then cancer. JoJo Dancer. Uh-huh. You try to fight it, but you won't get a chance to download the program or even advance your software. I'm about taking you off here, turning something small into guerrilla warfare. Yeah. Sipping coffee over your death in my lawn chair. Uh-huh. Hot meal made by the chef with the long hair. Whatever you think about gone, gone there. As soon as we touch down, you know it's on there. Been spending the money like we don't care. When them boys come, last thing you gon' hear is.
You never seen this fucking shit on YouTube. Somebody clutching an iPhone 7 jet black, chugging a 40 ounce of malt liquor. Well, enjoying a 40 ounce of malt liquor. Super Y2. Don't forget to subscribe. Enjoying a 40 ounce of malt liquor while enjoying a Bacon King from Burger King. Smothering grease and mayonnaise. You never seen this shit on YouTube. It's too bad Black Metal Troy didn't discover YouTube in his 30s. He's fucking doomed. Toe tag that fat piece of shit. Fucking Black Metal Troy. 2-3-2-2. So, Steel Reserve 211-8 Malt Liquor, you asshole. Gotta say Malt Liquor on the bottle. Left none of your fucking phone, dwarf. Follow me on Twitter, Churchill1. Subscribe, best fucking YouTube channel on the whole fucking internet, Silver Y2.